COVID-19 safety concerns are scaring the organizers of Halloween Horror Nights. Universal Studios announcing that its parks in Florida and California will not hold the popular annual event this year. Halloween Horror Nights have become a staple for park visitors, but the frightening fun will have to wait until 2021.